Hello and welcome back to this playthrough of Age of Wonders 3. So last time I had to go and there was a battle here, but I had to go so I didn't play it. And you can't save in battle, so I just quit the game and it loaded up before I clicked on the end turn button. So we'll do that and continue. So this battle might get a bit tough, but I think I can handle it. What? He did not attack this time. You know what? I take that. Because that's amazing. That is great news. Weird that the AI didn't attack again. Why did I do that? I wanted to check if... Where is the builder? There it is. I wish Harbors did so it cost less to go like into the water. Our income is pretty good right now. Returns. This whole army is visible, so we can actually move and scout with them. And we are continuing building that. Good. That's good. Lord, we have some mana there we can fly and pick up. Let's see, so everything was explored. Yes, I guess watch the... If it's not explored, treasure site is not explored, this is grayed out. Tell me when you want to talk. Hopefully he can't. Okay, he is here as well, which is can be a problem. Turn, see what he does. Man, I want to play Druid. Druid is my favorite faction in this game, without doubt. This is great. I can pick these off, then take that. I wish the AI was smarter, but hey. Okay, it actually... It actually did something intelligent. Holy champion. What are you dedicated to? Can you see? Neutral, okay. He is neutral. Oh yeah, his level. I guess we will take convert. Manual. Sorry about the sound from the chair. Oh. Okay. It looked like archers. So that's for one second there I thought their druid archers shot rockets instead. Which would have been really strange. That is nothing I want to take over. But you are something I want to try to take over. Didn't work. Only macaroni. Should have checked that before. Let's attack these. Panicked, which is good. Cast that. Why are you moving so slow? Let's do that. Good. And that's it. Fail, that's good. That attack is so good. Do not need to do that because see him. What were I about to say? I don't need to use that because panic. Really? That's the most dangerous threat. Try to say. Oh yeah, because I was attacking from behind and he has attacked, so one movement would be to turn. Luck, man. Luck is a pain. Critical hit. So what are you going to do? Heal. Failed, nice. And let's heal him. Do you have a healing spell as well? Heal him. And who's going to get the attack? You can get the attack. Shouldn't be a problem. Let's try to take over that birdie. Here, birdie, birdie. Luck, how dare you? How dare you? Don't you know who I am? And increase grab damage. Ooh, that's a bit annoying. Just in case, and let's guess that. Good. Luck, man. So annoying, and I can't complain because I have luck as well. I mean, I can complain, but I shouldn't. Luck, man. Darn. Good. Damn it. That ability is so good. Ah! I mean, if he dies, I'm fine with it. It's not something I would lose sleep. That risk was worth it, so we can get him in there as well. Let's see here. Should I use that first? Yeah. you died. But I'm okay with that. Man, spells. So strong. Kinda wanted him to hit back, actually. Is that it? No, you as well. And he was max ranked, so that was unnecessary to hit with him. Did lose one birdie. But that is totally okay. Exchange? Let's see here. Goblins has no flying units. Yeah, that's right. That's a bit annoying. You're standing here in a good position. Look at you. Got back in one turn. Okay. It is weird that harbors don't make it easier for you to go between towns. It's good. So let's see, what special buildings do they have here? In this, nothing. Here we have some special builders. Yeah, we get undying fights. Irregular, 1 melee additional range damage. Good. Machines. Archers. That is it, right? Yeah. So we are selling that. We sold everything here, right? Yeah. So my thinking is, in this town I will build beetles. Trebuchet and beetles, I think. This town didn't have anything special, sadly. This does though, was definitely infantry. So here I could build infantry, to be honest. After I sold that. Regular. Pikemen. Bit annoying that they do not count as infantry. Cavalry. Turn. Let's see here what the AI is up to. What are you doing? Will you take it? What was that move, AI? Gold. Population, not needed, but... I'm not complaining. 2. Hopefully I didn't lose anything. I get. Should actually have. Holy crap, I lost 2 units. That was actually a bit annoying. No, you didn't need help, you need help. I wonder, maybe they maybe maybe the what you call it, the hospital do not work when you not own it yet. I mean, I should be able to take that manual. Did I cast spells in my last battle? Yeah, I did a lot of it. Crap. I need to stop auto-resolving. Stop auto-resolving. How do you not reach that? Careful. Good. I want to get rid of them as quickly as possible. So they stop summoning units. Are you kidding me? Luck! Luck should be illegal. Him go and destroy that monkeys and the spider because they have webbing. Up here, heal him. Didn't lose anything. Hopefully they can't reach me with an army. And turn. So there's been an army of them. Let's get rid of that. Hello, Carl. Hello. That is good. Let's build that. I wonder if they are built here or there. Still two turns. Get a serpent. Accept. And turn. Whoa, should have attacked that. That now manual, just in case I don't trust the AI. I didn't think they would had opportunity because they were in the boat. Turn. What you gonna do, Carl? Slightly good. I have become even more good. Do that for now. Good. Let's see here. Much will it cost? That is really bad. One turn. Is it because of the happiness? Probably. That's a bit annoying. a bit annoying. Hello, spiders. Let's build that. Okay, they are built here. Nice. You know what? I'm going to get that and see. I wonder if they have been sneaky and place the hero in like the death area so he can resurrect it and he will be like, oh my god, thank you for saving me from. I wonder if they have been sneaky like that anywhere. I mean, that could have been on like any map, so I should have done it on all of them, but. Spell. Turn. Would be funny if they have done that. So he wanted to do another sunburn, hopefully. And you are going to build a road here and then over there. Some extra gold. Mastasis. Please. Let's. Okay, there are no valid targets. Would be funny if they were though. Totally worth it. You can still see me there. I'm an idiot. Now you have raised everything here. Let's build it there instead. -2. Let's build that. Turn. What are you doing, AI? This quest, decline for now, sorry. I should have checked that bag. We're building them in one turn, no. Not now. Goddamn game. How is that closely matched? Like, it's insane. I mean, I guess they are tier 3 and they are tier 3. And they have spells. Failed. Luck, man. I hate it. useless this. Holy shit. I overestimate these flying dudes. Incredible. Incredible game. What? One month or? That sucks. Okay. Let's skip it. Should have gone in with them as well. I don't know what I was thinking. But at least he's not using spells this time. Hooray! Halfling mounted archers. Man, I love them. Love them so much. Ooh! Okay. Look how it runs! Now these two places are connected. Spell, yes. That's good. No, thank you. No. I mean, double gravity, I would never use that one. Let's get that. Need to dispel that. Wonder if I have the mana to do it this turn actually. Failed. Do 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 do. Not sure why I went there. Going to put the tower here and tower down here. He's not doing much. I wonder why. What's our cap? 3000. So can you cap money? No, you can't. So let's do that instead. Let's build tower here. Probably victory. Manual. I wonder if that affects flying units. I don't hope so. Get that first. Like, it looks cool, but it's unpleasant for the eyes, to be honest. They do not fly, they float, so they will take damage, I think. Bugatti is disgusting, so they don't want to stay close to him. Monster Slayers. Macaroni. Lucky. I'll check in. If it gave me less chance to be tangled. The abilities didn't say anything about this, so my guess was no, but I just wanted to make sure. Okay. Dominated. Dominated. Not dominated. Let's see here. What a slowpoke attack. Casted spells with you, totally forgot about that. I love the idea of the little spider there. Farewell, Carl. Kill the spiders. Kill the eagle. There, so let's not. Let's attack Carl. Dominated. I get frustrated. Spirit. Forgot about you. Good. Luck, but then it ran. Oh, you. Stupid. Forget that they are floating, not flying. He killed himself. Okay. You dead? Tangled. You finally did it, AI. Hmm. finished. So what do they have left? That. I mean, and all the summoning stuff. The spell is gone. If I could kill them this turn, it would be amazing, because I think I will keep the shock trooper then. See him. That's embarrassing. That's it. We kept the shock trooper, which is nice. Absorb. That is very nice. Let's see. Okay. Good. No. Let's see here. Let's just get that. Kill that. Get these two. Oh, now we will just push down. You took that, that's fine. Weird that you got that. Will you take? Get over there. You stay here. Get these one to keep. have armies here that... Let's put it mildly, not that great. Because... They do not fly. Sort this out. Turn. Okay, you just pull back. You flew through damage things. You're not doing a lot AI right now. Did I get you cornered? No, please. Let's build the rest. I mean, okay, so let's see here. Everyone is max rank. Brain rot, lifesteal. It's no brainer. Now we have a meal army. Two more floatings over there. Take these two. These will go down here. Let's go over here, stop pushing at the same time as we're going this way. Let's start summoning again. 178, look. Holy macaroni. Summon here. Good, good. Change. Look at us. There's a problem, they are not floating. Screw it, let's take them this way. Yeah, let's cast that. Build the tower. Now we just push forward here. I think I will leave the melee here as a defense. Yep. I've been knowledge. I mean, why not? Let's just get all of them. Just, let's get the guard. You two are floating. Go and take that. put this army here. Put the guard. Might actually push south because he's here. Just build up melee units and attack. Mana. Hospital. Yes, please. Ooh. Let's see here now. I can get there. Our income. Make sure I just keep a lookout here. I build every building. This is good. This mission is so much easier than the first one. Like when you can summon unit and all your summoning units has floating, it's insane. It's not even a competition now. Ali, it seems that gold is a language that everyone understands. The Nagas are quite content to follow us as long as we pay them. They know the jungles better than us. They will be powerful allies. I mean, it seems like violence is the language, do you understand? Because I beat the crap out of them, and they decided to join me. You silly bugger, trying to get past me. Let's see if it... I saw it when I clicked, and I was like... Roar. Wonder if the dwarf will betray me. I have a city down here. Totally forgot about that. You can't have that. That's mine. So nice that they can't get over this. Hello, sailor. Nothing more to research. Okay. Okay, we lost one. That's stupid. Probably. I probably should keep playing the battles just in case. Release the Kraken! Can't get over here though, so we need to. And turn. Forgot to start casting something. 225. Holy macaroni. Okay, it didn't work on that. Good. If you wonder what that sound was, it was me impersonating that little monster. Oops. I thought that was something else. Silly of me, silly, silly, silly. Daniel, just in case. I don't want to loot stuff. Fireworks. Memory serves me right, he's immune. Okay, I thought I was able to reach. Let's do that. Yeah, because that will save you. Yeah. That will certainly save you. He's panicking. Sorry, I was having a drink. Let's see now. Hopefully they can't reach me. Good. Manual. Yeah, you try that. Supply him here. Attack him in the back. They are scared, so panicked, I mean, so. I will rather do that so they don't kill him. Yeah. He got in two attacks there, but it's fine. Heal him. Heal him even more. Heal yourself. Go manual just in case we don't lose anything. They tried to dispel panic. Still panic though, that's interesting. Well, I say interesting, but it's not really interesting. It's just, I guess it makes sense. Luck, man. So frustrating. When it's not on your side. What direction are you looking? That might have been a mistake. Her flank is completely open. Didn't matter. Oh, dispel that, okay. Why you wonder I'm doing that? It's because I want an opening. God damn it, Anna. With an opening, try to take over him. Dominated, good. Got one unit from that. Manual, see if we can take over that as well. Excellent. It will reach me. Let's build and beat the army. And just push south. Go with that. Summon. Man, I can summon one each turn now. That's amazing. Okay, what do you attack? Manual. Might need to use spells here. Spells, it looks like, which is great. She is just accepting her fate, which I respect. Oops. Let's see. Keep moving. Seen if I'm not supposed to do two in one turn. Poison domain. Okay, build that. And so comes another. Come to murder those who stand in your way, to steal back the Oscular gem. Look to the faith of the last raiders who attacked me. Your heads decorate the roadside, and yours will soon join them. Carl, you have no idea what lies beyond the seals. The things that are there, the things that are waiting for you. They will not save us, they will devour us, and then they will devour the world. Tricks and lies, and I have heard it all before. 57 years ago, the massacred Heartwood to get the secrets of the seals. Then they raised a new Heartwood, and now you're coming with your armies all for the same thing. I will unlock the door. I will be the salvation of our people. I will save you from destruction, even if I have to kill you all to do so. Son, he's lost his mind. Should win this. Can we get over there in time? No, we can't. Manual, I should win this. The catapult is the problem. I might actually not take this now when I think about it. I did not consider this. It's fine. Thank you. let's fly back and cast that. Damn luck, man. Good. Everything is flanked on him. No zebra meat to put them beside each other. Failed. No, you can't dispel webbing. I'm an idiot. That's unfortunate. Oh yeah, they have a crypt here. That is... he's dead. Imagine if that didn't work. Luck. Really? Really? Sorry. Luckily, he has physical resistance. Flying with him, feeding the spiders. He might die. Do not think we will lose this though, because then I will cry myself to sleep. Can't be targeted. Good. It's fine. Stay there, just so just in case. Good. And now move into the city. Hopefully they can't reach him. No, you can't, because you are baby krakens. Army of Carl. Yeah. Build a road. Connect our cities. Infrastructure, man, that was hard to say, are very important. Let's see here. You have walked a turn. Carl, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Infrastructure, make it traveling so much quicker. Play it just in case. You love that spell, Carl. I mean, so do I. But compared to my spells, your spells are baby spells. Spiders, they did not die. Kill the spiders, he is in trouble. Let's see here. Let's cast that. Aww, why didn't he critical fail? Lucky. Not die. Aw. I mean, I expected that to happen because I ran so far ahead with it. It's so good. So good. Let's see here. Dominated. Forgot to do something with him last turn. So let's see. Kill, kill, kill. Do not really need to cast more spells, I don't think. Ow. Let's see here. Resisted. So hello, penguin. Oh, forgot that he was still standing there. So we have a spider up there, penguin up down there, up there. And we had the spider down here. And that's it. Can cast a mend, I guess, on my one of my summoned units over there, I guess. Did he die? Mend. I can't reach him. So I guess you can heal him. Nice. Move on to that. Mean absorb pain. I don't want to. It's completely useless. Crypt of Life. I guess you can't build those buildings in this place. There's guarding with him there. Okay. that. Yes, please. Sell that. I'm summoning two per turn. It's bonkers, I tell you. It's completely insane. Two per turn. Oh yeah, forgot two, sorry. What are you doing, Carl? I feel that you're just desperate now. Even trying. Join me. I'm lucky that AI did not cast spells in combat. Carl, I wonder where its bronze it is. Maybe here? Or is it back here? Anyway, let's move out from his dominion. Let's go a little back. That's unfortunate. Okay, let him. Very likely, but let's do this just in case. I don't want to lose too much. Playing for 1 hour and 40 minutes. Hopefully I might actually win this campaign after this. In like 20 minutes or so. Hopefully the dwarf will not do anything against me, because that will be annoying. I just realized I just flew straight ahead with my hair there, right? But yeah. Maybe I should have killed Carl. Then taking over the cities would become much easier, because he won't be able to cast any spells. Turn. Interesting. Why am I saying interesting all the time? To things that are clearly not that interesting. That is not good. Broken spirit. Should we cast the spells maybe? Nah. Luck. Let's see here. Float. Should have done that first. Good. He's still alive. Flee, you fool. Why can't you attack him? I took him over him. He's mine, that's why I can't attack him. Survived. Nice. This city is mine. So that's not his throne city. So I wonder if it's here or here. Well, we will soon find out. stay there for now. Yeah, I already got the bloody army up here. Did I forget to do that? Now, turn. Ooh, are they attacking? If so, I would really would love that. I'm a bit low, but I think I can take that without easily, I mean. Probably defeat. You're lying, game. You're lying right into my face. Up my face. Lying into my face. That is a threat. That is a threat. That is a threat. Heal you. First of all, that's that. Like I said, it's pretty, but it hurt my eyes a bit. Turn. Blam 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 blam. Failed. Oh, I think, what if it was a critical fail? Could you imagine that? I would have cried of happiness. And it's half. Every spell costs half, I think, as well. So that was just 35. It's insane. Mage sorcerers are insane. I wonder if that counts to these as well. Up a bit, keep staying back. Let's use that on him as well. Should have moved her first, I think. Let's spread out a bit more because he has some AoE stuff. Do a call. Dominated. Okay with that. that. Cast any more spells. I have all I want here. Sorry, I muted my mic by touching the mic. I should not do that. That could have been a bit loud, maybe, for you. Apologize. That. Might actually cast that. That's him. Now he was spawned this turn, so I can't do anything with him anymore. First I thought he attacked the wolf with that ability. Stay back with you. Can move you a little bit up further. There, okay, it looked like the hero was dead there, but he's here. It's a bit risky. Oh, he cannot reach there anyway. Shit. Okay. protect him as good as I can. Summoned back there. Turn. Super embarrassing if you can't get around there. Okay. Farewell, Karn. See you soon. Healing! You're immune. Which meant reached further. Of the attacks back to you, my friend. Man, those noises. We lost one of these, which sucks, but otherwise, completely amazing. Really? Good. Let's see how many are here. Let's not move you. So I think next turn we'll be fine. We are pushing. That is quite an army. And just build everything. Why is you not finished? Okay, take some turns. turn. Hello, Beetle. Wait here for now. Turn. Here they come. That is not his prone seat either, so it's here or here. Happiness vent. Mana. Vibrating. Oh, how nice of my phone to tell me that I have bills to pay. Let's... Okay, we have that there. Get her right? No, certainly not. But I will easily take that. He has no magic. I have. Should not have any magic, anyways. Yeah, no magic. Chicken throwing, though. That's some serious powerful stuff. Let's cast that, and that's it. And with that, I mean, that's everything I will cast, not that I will end my turn. Because that would be crazy. Panic. Getting quite a good win there because I'm an idiot. Stay back. It's unnecessary for you to run forward and die. Save him. Well, he's not doing anything on his turn. Let's get in there to melee. 10. Might be stupid to move up there all alone with him. Turn. You heal that on your turn. Let's move one step there. Stand here still. Turn. Do a lot of damage actually. Very short range on them though. So let's see here, fly forward. Stupid. I don't know what I was thinking. Probably didn't think. Okie dokie, so serpent attacks. Swallow hold. Me not like. Panicked. Please come out. Yes. Holy shit, you're low. Yourself. Can you mend? No, you can only mend once per turn. Good. Let's fight it just in case. I should stop summoning in my base, like that ability they get is not that insanely good, to be honest. That I should summon my army so far back. It's not worth it. Shit, I might die. Okay. Let's heal him, just in case. Okay. No, I forgot to summon. I'm an idiot. Now Carl should be back. That was not what I planned, but hey. Why am I going away with him alone? If he dies, I lose. Don't put me in a position where I can't come back from, Sebastian. You piece of idiot. Build everything. Everything?
Everything!
Absorb. Yes! Here is the city. So it looks like it is not this way. Oh, no, sorry. Dumb dumb. Targeting there. Enter. Can you reach him? I'll reach him. Doesn't look like he can. Scout and see. Closely match manual. Might lose some units here. Sure, Carl. Sure. My eyes. Good. Done. I did not see him. I thought it was my unit. Turn! Oh no, I should have. Oh. No, I cast actually with her, so I couldn't. I'm going to cast the healing spell. Maybe I don't need to. Let's do it. I mean, I can replenish what I lose very easily. Like two of these each turn. I can't remember what they're called. Still good. Let's just cast it, just in case. If that was healed, I'm not sure why. Hello to you. In each, holy macaroni. I'm completely fine with that. I think that's also summoned by the spell, so I think that's fine to lose. Should probably take gun the other way around. Oh, it's the enemy, okay. Like I said, losing stuff do not matter now. I'm getting them back much quicker when I lose them. But because of that I should not do. Oh, I'm an idiot! Okay, good. She won't die. I was a bit afraid that she would. left. Penguins. Penguins. Absorb. Yes. Let's cast one of these on him. Next turn we get another one. Not the front city either. Build that. Let's add it on the research is completely useless. Next turn. So we have basically won this. We are basically just cleaning up now. Yeah, you forgot about you. Turn. How does it look here? One more. Okay, turn. So much Naga. So I guess this is his prone city down here, or he has another city in here as well. Absorb. Didn't lose anything. Change, build that. Everything I'm building is completely unnecessary, but let's just do it just in case. Summon two more. Weird. Yeah, finally we call him big boy. Finally. Let's... oh yeah. As you can see, Kara, you don't stand a chance. Can I win this if I play it? Can we cast Drift here? Yes, we can. Ciao. Should have cast that first. Fiber? That's your day, Carl. Static, work. Bit unfortunate. Do a lot of damage. To me. Lost this whole army, but it doesn't matter. Are you trying to do a car? Must know that you can't win this. In the epiguard mode. I mean, let's just get that on repeat. Turn. And so it looks like he has two cities left here. Yeah. So his main city is probably in there. Yes. Didn't realize that I forgot to click that. Turn. turn. You are being completely swarmed, yes, you know. Fairly certain that there's nothing that can save you. An army at the wall, but you are too late. The key turns, the door opens, and I shall ascend. And I walked right into it. Forgot about you. Good thing that you move by your own. Enter. Auto. Absorb. Move forward. Group them up. Crap. Enter. And not sure what he's trying to. Oh no! Move in together and auto. And victory. Nice. This scenario was much easier because sorcerers are broken. I mean, the mobility is insane with floating. And I like the design of the map, like you couldn't go over the walls here. I wonder what was the point of the dwarf, to be honest? Because he didn't want to trade maybe me. So I'm not sure why he was there at all. Didn't add anything to the story. Or maybe I just bad at the diplomacy thing. Maybe I should have given him gold and such to build up trust. Anyway, we're going to listen to the story a bit and then I will cut off.
Hushwick is dead, but it seems as though we are too late. As his life slipped away, Carl confessed. The gem had been speaking to him, whispering secrets, and he had been listening. There was will in the gem as well as power. And that will had guided Carl to crush the gem on the altar of the Prime Seal, starting a process that would lead to the ultimate power being unleashed into the world. He laughed as he said this. He seemed to think that whatever had been in the accursed stone would reward him somehow. And then he died. From here, we have no choice. The Prime Seals are activated and this cannot be undone. Their guardians will hold for a little while, but cannot be trusted to stand against any sort of concerted attack. Pan plans to lead an expedition so we can capture them for ourselves. Perhaps he feels that by doing so, he may finally be able to find some redemption.
Well, it sounds like the last scenario would be quite tough. Hopefully, it will be fine. Anyway, we're gonna end it here because the next mission starts after this. So thank you for watching, and I hope I see you next time. Bye.